Wanyai is the most famous temple in Pisanulu, and many tourists come to visit every day. The Buddhist temple houses Thailand's most beautiful Buddha image. It was built in 1357. It houses many valuable antiques. Jaipur Hengjia is another temple in this area. The temple is famous for a special place and has a fine view on the rooftop. We could have a chance to read our fortune using sticks and then check our own fortune paper. Sometimes when we had a free time, we could visit to the working street and ate some delicious local street food such as roti, papaya salad, and pad thai.
This is the walking street in Pisanulu downtown, and many different kind of the walk. It's the favorite food in Thailand. So I think Pisanulu is good to travel and has a lot of attraction.
안녕하세요. 안녕하세요.
Narisuan University is a government-sponsored university in Pisanulu. It was built in 1990. We had a time to look around Narisuan University campus. Rafting Day is one of the annual events in Pisanulu. Local people come and enjoy a lot of activities, for example, rafting and shooting a bow. This event held nearby Poi Waterfall. Poi Waterfall is the longest falls. An inter-school match is another annual event in this area. 19 schools take part in competition to be chosen as a represent for the province team.
Welcome to Pisanulu.
Welcome to Pisanulu.
Welcome to Pisanulu.
Let's go. ยินดีต้อนรับสู่จังหวัดพิษณุโลกครับ
ค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Pisanulu.